After meeting with top voodoo economists, I have decided to refund our silk surplus to you, the taxpayers. That's right, I've sent you each 300 buckaroos in the form of a Tricky Dick fun bill. Knock yourselves out!
I'm slightly richer!
What to do, what to do? One $300 hooker bot or 300 $1 hooker bots?
I'm gonna swim with a whale. They're the gentle giants of the deep.
I'm well aware of that.
Scruffy's gonna get himself one of them $300 haircuts. This one's lost its pizzazz.
A fortune it is. At last, Zarigberg will live like a rich man.
Go away. Get away from me.
Shmeesh, it's just 300 bucks. What is that, like 100 cups of coffee?
That's it. I'm getting 100 cups of coffee, starting now. Coffee machine, one cup of coffee, please.
Smells good.
Yeah, I'll have a coffee.
Guppy, trout, mermaid, or...
whale, please.
Freshen your coffee, sir?
Yeah. Keep it coming. Put the pot down. Get away. This isn't Yemeni. It's Sulawesi. And the cup's shaking. I don't want my coffee shaking.
You seem a tad wound up, buddy. And your face is greasy. Real greasy. You been up all night?
Of course I've been up all night. Not because of caffeine. It was insomnia. I couldn't stop thinking about coffee. I need a nap. Coffee time.
Ah, mighty fine smokable.
Fancy cigar. Why don't you smoke it already? Puff, puff. Go.
Nah, you can't blow the smoke from such a majestic stogie in just anyone's face. I'm saving it for the fancy pants at Zap Brannigan's black tie reception. You coming?
So I send to Kitty.
Everyone, to the fire door!
It's on fire!
We're trapped, my sweet hippopotamus!
Where are we, Pops?
What happened to the food?
I think we were saved by a mysterious orange blur.